run back over. Not since I was maybe about 15, so it's been a little while.
Ready for a change?
Yeah! I bleached it blonde a few years ago. I had it. And ever since then, it's kind of just been really damaged, so.
Yeah, bleaching does do that.
Yeah, so I figured I'd just cut it off and start over.
Okay.
Flat iron doesn't help either.
No, not at all. Okay, so we're gonna go over and wash your hair real quick.
Okay.
And then come on back.
All right.
I'll try not to get you.
Okay. No guarantees on that.
It's okay. Probably lucky the plumbing for it. I'm not sure how long this door has been in, but that's a long time.
I lived in an old one that was built in like 1910. It's crazy.
And you'd think they'd be more soundproof, but they're not.
Nope.
Because we hear everything. We hear downstairs, we hear upstairs.
It's kind of fun sometimes if you're bored.
Yeah, eavesdropping.
bit of everything.
The recipe.
One-stop shop. Get your hair done.
Yeah.
Get your palm red. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take it short to begin with, give you the basic haircut, and then I'm going to go back through and taper it through around the bottom, taking it much shorter. And then on your bang, which way do you usually wear it?
Usually to the other direction.
The other side.
Yeah. Give a little cow kind of break with a little point.
Yeah, I see that. Okay, so in the photo it has little shorter pieces through here, mm-hmm. So we'll do little shorter pieces on this side.
Okay.
And then angle this.
Okay.
Just trying to see something real quick. Yeah, that's definitely. All right. So when you went blonde, did you go really blonde?
Yeah, it was kind of more of like a dirty blonde, I guess. It wasn't really platinum or anything. It looked good, it just did a number on my hair.
Yeah, bleach does that, because it strips out all of the, all of your natural pigment out of your hair.
And the problem I had is I tried to dye it, when I decided to go back brown, I dyed it several times and it always seemed to fade.
Mm-hmm.
It's been about 6 months since I had it colored and you can definitely tell the difference.
Nice light and quick and easy to style.
Oh, I know, with the heat coming.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it'll be really nice for you.
Summer around here. No joke.
No joke at all. No joke at all. Feels a lot lighter right now.
I know, I was joking around last night about wondering how many pounds my hair weighed.
Definitely different. Come off this one. Basically, I want to get a lot of this long hair out of here and then in shape. Lipstick.
fun. Probably fits my personality a little bit better.
You're gonna feel like bouncy and fluffy and...
That's what everybody keeps saying.
Mm-hmm. It's true. I had longer hair when I cut mine off. And it's funny, everybody's like, God, you look so much younger. I'm like, thank you. But it was just, it is, it's a bouncy feeling.
Yeah.
The only thing I miss is just being able to put my hair up.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. But I wear my hair up a lot for work and things like that, so.
Now you don't have to worry about it.
I just have to just go.
Put some gel in it. Now if you're out and about.
No, shower's going to be a lot quicker for you.
Less fuel, save money on shower.
I do. Once it's cut, I want to keep it like this. How often should I get it trimmed?
Yeah, you know, it depends on how fast your hair grows. Mm-hmm. You're looking at, if to keep this, because I'm going to clipper it shorter, probably every 6 weeks or so, just depending on how you want to keep it.
Okay.
You know, if it drives you absolutely nuts, some people can handle having it a little bit longer for a while.
just so much healthier.
It's what you call virgin hair.
Yeah, it's been done this long time ago.
Yeah, it'll be less drying time too.
Yeah, I could just resist drying in crazy colors.
Ah, but if you keep it short, you can get away with some crazy colors, right? Because then you can turn around and, you know, you're cutting it off quicker.
Yeah. What other kind of hairstyles have you had?
I usually just keep it the way it's been, long. Kind of boring, I guess.
You're kind of boring.
I always had my hair short growing up, and then kept it that way.
Kept it that way. Well, you know what they say, change your hair, change your life.
Yeah. We'll see what happens.
Pretty much how it works. And girls get a new attitude when they feel differently.
Yeah, that's true. Mm-hmm. Be fun to show off. Mm-hmm. Crazy makeup.
Accentuate those pretty eyes.
Yeah, get some bright colors on.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you really do a whole lot now.
I think that might be a first.
Yeah, it's mainly because it's easier to get closer to the head. Things in the air too.
Thank you.
hanging out.
You have a lot of broken hair.
Yeah.
Yeah. It happens when you bleach and do things. Yeah.
gonna be a new year.
I know.
What I'm doing now is I'm texturizing inside to give you a lot of shorter hairs to make it a little bit more wispier and it'll stand up better for you.
Yes, very squeaky. Mm-hmm. But you always know there's somebody around.
Always. Nobody can sneak up on you, that's for sure.
Thank you.
far so good.
I know, it's like once they get it stuck in there, maybe I'll just get sure enough on top. I think the ink looks good.
Oh yeah. You can never get rid of that thing.
Mm-hmm. Well, now that you don't have hair covering that part of your face, that should make it a little easier to get rid of it. Because it doesn't dry really stiff. It just gives texture to the hair. So this stuff is great because you can put it on dry hair,
mm-hmm.
and then just see how it just plays with it.
Just keep going until you hit.
Exactly, and put it exactly where you want it. How's your bang feel?
Good.
Let's see, it's nice because it doesn't dry or wet looking.
Mm-hmm.
Feels good. I really like it.
So this back here, what you can do is take your blower air, and just lift this up.
Fun, or it can be really conservative.
Either way you want to do it. Yep. And then you can even take some of this and come this direction and just leave your bang coming over. Like that. So now you've got a different look depending on what you want to do with it. I actually like your top coming over a little bit. It gives you a different dimension. More fold. And it's going to kind of be kind of coarse and weird to start with because it's got to get used to it.
Okay.
But I mean, because you can even come this direction with your bangs now. See? Oh, I like that. Oh, that's cute. Look at that.
Yeah, go out this weekend.
I like that better than the other direction, personally. See the difference?
Yeah, no, I like it a lot. I'm so excited to get home and just play with it.
I like that side, though. I like it better than the other way. Looks cute!
It's great. I was a little nervous, but it's okay.
It's always that way when you get a change. Go ahead, stick your fingers in this.
Wow. I like this product that you brought to me.
And the funny thing is, it's for guys, but I like using it on women.
Oh, really? It's good for this length of hair.
It's perfect for it. My husband has natural curly hair, so I use it on him a lot. Because it just holds everything really well. That lays really good like that.
Yeah.
That's perfect on that side.
I'm going to have to get a new persona, you know?
It's Wild Woman Day.
Start talking with an accent or something.
So you can take this back down in here and you can even come it down more for a little ducktail if you want to. There's this piece that I don't like though. It's not in here. So. And you don't have to even fluff it up in the back if you don't want to. You can do whatever you want. And the nice thing with this stuff too is if you want to turn around and just re-damp your hands a little bit, you can rework the product. No. I know, it gives you a whole different feel when you get it done. It really does. And I didn't edge your back, so it doesn't look like a voice cut. It just looks like a lip.
Okay.
Yeah. I didn't do this the line thing. You know what, that girls. Wow.
This is a lot different.
You got a great face for it, though.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I love it.
You're welcome. It looks really cute on you.
Go ahead, stick your fingers in there.
I know. Just like, I want to just rub it through.
Well, if you notice, the stuff doesn't dry.
Yeah. I'm just going to...
It's still soft.
I like it.
Mm-hmm. So it doesn't dry and stiff like a gel.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
This is fantastic. I love it.
What did you do?
I know. It's
exciting. Well, I posted on Facebook, so.
You do. Yeah, now that you can see them.
This looks so cute on you. It's ridiculous.
It's cute. Well, it looks really cute on you. Yeah, he'll love you no matter what you look like.
Yeah, but you know, men are so
mine's so used to change over the years. He's like, whatever. He goes, you always do it good, so we're good.
It does feel lighter.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.